If you've ever wanted to make IoT projects, Adafruit.io has a new way to make them easier. Welcome to Whippersnapper, Adafruit's new platform for snapping together an internet-connected electronics project without writing a single line of code. This IoT door alarm project took us minutes to build using Whippersnapper. It can even notify you when the door has been opened. To get started with Whippersnapper, you may connect up to two boards to a free Adafruit.io account. From the Whippersnapper device panel, you can configure and interact with your Internet of Things device. Whippersnapper has built-in support for popular Internet of Things platforms such as the ESP32, ESP32S2, SAMD51, and more. Whippersnapper lets you connect hardware running the Whippersnapper firmware to the secure Adafruit.io cloud. Adding Whippersnapper firmware to your board is simple. Follow along with the learning system guide to quickly get up and running. Once the firmware is installed, Whippersnapper will automatically detect and set up your device. From the device page, you can start adding components to your device. There's a basic set of components to get you started. These components should cover most of the common use cases in IoT projects. Whippersnapper is still in active development, so more components will be added over time. Once you've selected your component, you can give it a name and map it to a pin on your hardware. Whippersnapper automatically knows which pins are available for use for your board, so you don't need to spend time looking at its pinout. Wi-Fi boards like the MagTag feature built-in stemma connectors so you can plug in any compatible component like this reed switch. To get a free Adafruit.io account and start using Whippersnapper, visit io.adafruit.com/whippersnapper. We hope this inspires you to try out Whippersnapper and start making IoT projects with Adafruit.io.